How you guys feeling, Montreal? You guys know how to fucking dance here. It's awesome watching you guys. Thank you guys for that. We go by the band name Glass Cloud. Thank you guys for watching us. This song is called White Flag. Two songs left for you, and then our time is done. Thank you guys again. We're Glass Cloud. Oh, my, my, my. Alright, Montreal, let's open this fucking room right now! It's that time! Yo, what's up, guys? Yo, was anybody here in Montreal when we came here with Texas in July a few months back? Cool. Has anybody heard of Glass Cloud up until today? Well, cool, for the familiar faces and the people that haven't heard us, thank you for watching us and not beaming us with beer bottles and shit. I'm very sick today, so I apologize for what the fuck's going on up here. You guys are probably gonna get sick because I'm sweating and slobbering all over you. Sorry. I don't know if you guys heard, but Issues and Secrets are not here today. Okay, I didn't say that, but they didn't get access to your country. Your country doesn't like them. Canada said, nah, dog, you ain't coming. Nah, we like weed. We accidentally smuggled weed in here today after we went through the border crossing. We're like, oh, fuck. Well, let's smoke. It's all right, you don't have to applaud that. Give it up for all my straight edge kids in the crowd. Yo, everybody give it up for the band that came here last minute. Beheading of a King, give it up for them. Usually when a random band plays, they suck ass, but this time they didn't. So you guys are the shit. Thank you guys for playing with us today. It's awesome. Right when we're finished, make some fucking noise again for your buddies, Bandit of a King. We have one song left and then we're fucking done up here. But everybody make some noise for our brothers who don't give a fuck. Make some noise for Like Monster Flame. Oh, yeah. No, I haven't even smoked today, man. It's just I got a cold. What is this? Cough drop. Thank you. I have been eating cough drops all day, but if I sing with one in, it's going to go down my throat and I'm going to fucking choke. Which would be really metal if I died on stage, but I got some shows to play still, so I can't die just yet. Maybe next time. Right when Lake Moss is finished, I need you all to go fucking nuts right now for our brothers in Silverstein! I don't know if you guys heard their new record yet, but it is fucking awesome. Yeah. We have one song left, like I said, and then I'm gonna go eat a cough drop. Thank you guys again, Montreal. You've been fucking awesome. We respect that. This last song is called One more time. This last song is called If He Dies, He Dies. Thank you guys again, Montreal. You're the shit.